This man recently bought a home in Japan, and something creepy is happening.
Yeah.